Yeah. He's smart. He knew something was there.
Well, he knows that we got the bird seed here. So he decided to come back for more bird seed, huh?
Oh, you're smart.
He's no dummy. He says, I know where the butter runs.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Here. Just, yeah, try not to throw him too far.
Yeah.
That's a good boy. He's the sweet one. That's the friendly guy that was here yesterday. It was sweet. He's a sweet boy. He's a sweet boy. Yes, he's a good boy. He's looking that way like there might be some more guys around. I don't know. I don't know if he's by himself or not. Hey, pretty boy. He's a sweetheart. Yes, you're a good boy. Yes, you're a good boy. Got some apples, huh? Apples and bird seed. Oh, pretty boy. How in the world did you think this was Jerry?
Huh?
How in the world did you think this was Jerry?
Oh, I guess I just didn't see how tall he was.
You got, look at the rack. Jerry has a huge rack.
Yeah,
he's a pretty boy. That's a good boy. Yes, he's a good boy. Ooh, I don't want to lose my balance and fall towards you.
Huh?
I almost lost my balance there.
Yeah, don't
call
me.
No. It's a good boy. I'm gonna go back and try to get some more bird seed.
There's some down there.
Yeah. Did you bring any friends with you tonight?
I got a picture of your
That's a good boy. Decided to hang out in the neighborhood, huh? Oh my gosh, it's hard for me to stand because I'm in pain. Don't know. Probably lost it when he was little. Doesn't have much to flick. Good boy. Now we can move over here. Yeah, just keep going around, then I can move over there. That's a good boy. Then I can move over here. It's a good boy. Yeah, I'm gonna come over here. It's okay. It's okay, pretty boy. It's okay, pretty boy. Yes, pretty boy. Mm-hmm. That's a good boy. It's a good boy. It's a pretty boy. Yes. Glad you came back. Do you see the other apple down there? There's another apple down there for you. Huh? You see the apple? Yeah, but one fell, one rolled down over there. See if he sees it down there. He's headed that way, so he might.
There's some water over here if you want some water.
Huh, pretty boy? Here's he, pretty boy. He's a pretty boy. There he goes towards where the apple is, so maybe you got it. Did you find the apple down there? Huh, buddy? I don't want to spook you. Yes. I'm not trying to spook you or anything. No, I'm not trying to spook you or anything. He's a good boy. That's a good boy. Oh, I see the apple. Let me get it for you. Hang on. I'm going to get it for you. It's down here. I'm going to get it for you, okay? Here we go. There. That's a good boy. Yeah. Boy. There you go. Yeah, there you go. That's a good boy. That was all of it. No more. See? Yes, he's a cutie pie. He's such a sweet boy. Yes, you are a sweet boy. You are a sweet boy. Yeah. They'll start shedding it pretty soon here. Yeah, and it gets all ugly. Yeah, gets itchy. You about done for the night, huh?
Yeah.
About time to go to bed. Time to find a place to go lay down and go sleep, huh?
Yeah, you're safe to stay here.
Survive the heat of the day.
Nobody's gonna bother you.
You gotta go lay down, go sleep. Yeah. All right, pretty boy. You got all the bird seed down here.
I know. I tried to take it
out. Oh, you're going to come back? You're going to come back? Huh?
Just don't come up there. I love you, but I need that right now.
Pretty boy. It's not done munching yet, huh? Was that squeal from you? Did you make that squeal sound? I think you just made a little squeal sound. Are you calling for somebody? Were you calling for somebody? Were you calling for somebody? You calling for some of your friends? Pretty boy. We hope you stay our buddy and you come back and visit us some more, okay? Yeah, because you're such a sweet boy. You're such a sweet boy. Yes, you are such a sweet boy. Thank you for the kisses, honey.
What do you do? Just put your...
Put your hand out. Just put your hand out like that. Yeah.
Aww.
See? Oh, see, you got kisses.
I got Elky kisses.
Yeah, see, look at him. He's such a sweet boy. Yes, he is. He thinks we have more food for him, but...
Yeah.
I'm sorry, guy. We don't have any more food for you. I think you got plenty with all those apples. Yeah, what was that, three apples?
Yeah, at least.
Three or four. Four apples. See, you ate four apples and a ton of bird seed. So I think you're good.
Yes.
Okay?
You're good till tomorrow, anyway. You're going to make me come out here and kill the bird seed or two? I put a lot more down there in the pan. Coming up.
Oh, yeah, as long as he doesn't come around, then.
Yeah.
I just got to get off my feet. My back is killing me. It's all right. I'm just going to sit down. Just don't decide to come around again like you did yesterday. You're okay on that side of the fence. You stay on that side of the fence. I'll stay over here. Okay, pretty boy. Sure would like to know what happened to your tail.
I know. You can talk to tell us.
I mean, that's a possibility, but it looks more to me like something happened that ended up cutting it off somehow.
Yeah.
He's squealing. You hear him?
Aww.
What are you squealing for, buddy? You calling for somebody? You got friends around that you're calling for?
I bet he does.
You're calling for your friends to come over?
I never knew they squealed.
Yeah, they do that. Oh.
Okay.
Okay. That's okay, pretty boy. You calling for your friends to come over? You missing your friends? Huh? Where are your friends at?
I bet they're around.
Who are you calling for? Yeah, that's the noise they call, how they call for each other. Okay, buddy? Love you, but I don't want to get too close, okay? You're a good boy, but we got to be careful. Okay, we got to be cautious. We've got to be cautious. You're still a wild animal, okay? So we can't take chances with you, even though you're a sweetie. Even though you're a sweetie and we love you.
Hello.
Is that another elk I hear?
Yeah. He's calling.
I think that's what he's reacting to. I think I hear another elk.
Yeah, he's calling his friends, but there's no good. He's running out of birds he does.
No, there's other elk out there bugling.
Yeah. I heard him behind
me. Oh, he's getting the water.
Huh?
He's drinking the water.
Oh, good.
There you go.
There you go, sweetheart.
Good boy. He was thirsty. Very thirsty. Oh, good boy. That makes me feel good now. See him drinking the water. Yeah, you might have to refill it. Very thirsty.
I have to use that one over there. And it's... Well, I can do it inside. I just have to, not fill it too high.
How was that?
Was that good?
That good? Yeah.
They know we're taking care of them.
Yeah. Hasta luego.